Hey Sam, how you doing?
It's happening, Lee.
You know the divisional reports are due today?
Yep. I'm just about to start on them now.
Starting them? You're having a laugh, mate. They're due today.
Aye, I know. Got the preliminary reports done already. Thanks for the reminder, I'll see you later.
Okay, I'll let you go on there. By the way, did you hear what happened?
No.
I found a dead body in the car park.
Really? That's crazy.
Shot him right in the face. Didn't even take his wallet.
Aye.
The only thing missing was his briefcase.
Well, listen. Hey, I'm proud of son.
See, at first, I really found it kind of strange. Then I remembered that there's a guy that hand delivers the specs for the paints. You know what I mean?
Who delivers the specs?
I don't know. But the guys upstairs are, you know, they want us to redo the line reports. And they've got the products that's due, whatever that might be.
Aye. Corporate espionage, son. Corporate espionage.
Corporate espionage, nah. Nah, if you're caught dealing with that kind of shit, it's treason. Might even be terrorism. Really serious, like.
How serious?
Well, serious enough that they're going to send the Defence Department guys down.
Aye.
And they don't fuck around, mate.
Aye. They're like a jog on. What was Lee's odd minions alone down in these trenches?
Yeah, I know. I've got plenty of skeletons in my closet. And I'd rather them stay that way.
Aye.
You know what I mean?
We've all got a wee bit, son. Listen. I'm too busy. I need to get back to work. I'll see you later.
Right, I'm holding you back. Catch you later on. Just make sure you get them done, mate.